It's beautiful, but the animals don't eat it, and there's a good reason for that. This is Gloriosa Superba, the flame lily, and stunning though it is also deadly poisonous. They say it can kill a dog in 15 seconds were a dog stupid enough to eat it, but as you can see, these impala that I just showed you are grazing around it and they're not touching it. This is the flower that comes out as soon as the first rains start, and it's really kind of symbolic of the rebirth that takes place every year at the end of the dry season. Gloriosa Superba, which is also the national flower of my home country, Zimbabwe, is found all over Africa and Asia and has a very, very, very wide range of medicinal uses in traditional medicine. It's known in Ayurvedic medicine as a mild poison, and it has so many different uses that it's astonishing that it's not better known, I would say, internationally. I'm going to talk you through some of the medicinal uses, but before I do, just to make one comment, please don't self-medicate with this because it is really poisonous. You really need to know what you're doing. So perhaps the most well-known use, and I will go into this in some detail, I think in another episode, because there's too much to say about this extraordinary flower in one single episode. So I think I'm going to serialize it. Oh yeah, by the way, just to show you how it grows, this is a creeper, and it actually will grow up if you put a trellis or a tree or whatever, it will grow up it. It stands by itself as a single stem. If it's not near anything, it can creep up, but if you give it something to creep up, it will creep up it. And it comes from a tuber. The tuber is like a finger size, underground, about this far underground, and then it shoots up, and sometimes it'll spread, and you might get two or three stems coming up from the same tuber. But usually just the one. And it is, as I said, very beautiful. So perhaps the most well-known medicinal use of this flower is for colchicine, a compound that's found in it that's well-known. It's an FDA-approved medication. It's used primarily to treat gout, also for inflammation, and really interesting subject of research into potential cancer treatment.
Yeah, thanks for watching that, guys. If you're really sharp and you were watching very carefully, you might have noticed that I kind of cut off that last sentence halfway through it. That's because I was about to say something really exciting, and then I thought, no, I'm gonna leave this for another episode. So that's all from that one now. Thanks for watching. If we haven't met before, by the way, my name is Gus. I'm the African plant hunter, and it's my mission in life to bring little snippets about African plants to the rest of the world. If you are a regular watcher, this is the first in a multi-part series on this extraordinary, remarkable plant, Gloriosa Superba, the African flame lily. So I'll be back next time. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Bye.